glasses. Wow.
Hi. This is Bettina, Sander's mom.
Hello. Sakit yun ah.
So sorry.
How long she can stay?
Kate? Ex mo? Nakwento kasi sa akin ni Momon dati.
Ah, sorry ah. Hindi ko alam na darating siya eh.
Okay lang. Ikaw, okay ka ba? Xander? Excuse me, Iha. Pwede ko bang hiramin ang anak ko?
Opo.
Kate is here.
Nakita ko, ma. But, can't this wait?
Huy, ano ka ba? Okay lang.
Ihahatid ko lang siya sa table niya.
Huwag na, huwag na. Kaya ko naman eh.
Tara.
Thank you, Iha.
Sorry, ah.
Huwag mo na ako intindihin. Okay lang yan. Ano ka ba?
Mang Boobs, excuse me lang po ha. May dumating kasi ni Bisita eh.
Okay lang.
Agnes, sorry ulit ha.
Okay lang yan. Go.
Eh. Oh, no. Matawad dyan ha.
Wow! Siguro dapat minsan ipagluto mo kami.
Of course, Madam Soledad. Mag-set up tayo marang dinner at lunch at our house and I'll prepare a 6-course meal for you guys.
Of course!
Xander is here!
Hi, Mr. Grande! It's nice to see you again!
Xander, bakit hindi mo isayaw si Kate?
Huwag na, tita. Baka may magalit.
No, go ahead.
Of course, wala.
Go.
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 You too. Go.
Go. Okay.
Agnes?
Ah, Agnes pala name niya. It's cute.
Di ba niya ang sinasagot eh. And she's not just one of those.
So, she's special.